Hi, my name is Valerie. I'm one of the reference librarians here at GPL, and today we're checking out some of our Try-It kits. Today we are going to be looking at our felting kit. If you've ever been interested in needle felting and just want to try it out, come check this out. We do also have a felting kit in the studio as well, so that's another place you can check it out if you want. The great thing about the Try-It kits is that you can take them home, so if it's something you want to take home and try, a Try-It kit's a great option. In our kit, we have a book of to help you with needle felting, to learn the basics, and also to create some fun different critters. We have a piece of foam that you'll use to actually stick the needles into, that way you're not scratching up tables or hitting fingers. We provide you with a little bit of wool to get started. You can always get your own wool too and use the tools to create bigger pieces. And then the little set of tools. So in the tools, there's the different awls, there's the finger covers, replacement needles, everything you need to get a basic understanding of needle felting. For a full list of all of the kits we have available, be sure to visit our website, greenwoodlibrary.us.